Today I'm going to show you the best alternative for Windows 11 Start menu. So if you don't like this Start menu on Windows 11 and you want older one like Windows 7 or Windows 10 or Windows Vista or Windows 8 or Windows XP, guys, you remember Windows XP? It's amazing. Or maybe you need to do some customization, you wanted to change it like you want. I'm going to show you today four softwares that I think that this software will cover your needs, okay? I will start with the best one, okay? In my opinion, Stardock, Start11 here, is the best. Today I will give away 5 licenses for this software, and the deal is this. The only thing that you have to do is subscribe my channel, YouTube channel here, leave a comment, and share one of my videos on your social media. Choose one of the videos that you like in my channel and go ahead, write something, write a post on your Facebook or on your Instagram, I don't know, you know better. Send me a screenshot in my email address that you will see here. Or write me email and let me know, okay? After I finish these 5 light chances, I will write a pinned comment and let all of you guys know that I already give away 5 light chances, okay? So, what we have to compare today is Start11. We have here Explorer Patcher. This have 20,000 key starts and I think is one of the best. And it's updated 4 days ago. Good to go, okay? Let's see another one in GitHub. Open Shell menu. We will see today Open Shell menu. The other one that I'm going to test today is this one here. StartAllBack. Okay, guys? So, let's go and start with this Stardock, okay? I will download it. Okay, here we are. Let's install it real quick. Click Next. Then, we will be ready to put the license. So, okay, now, how do you like your taskbar configuration will be? Like this, left align or in the center? I like to start not in the center. I like it here on the left. And then click OK. Then what we have here, look at this, guys. We have Windows 7 style, we have modern style, we have Windows 10 style. Let's see Windows 7 style. Windows 7 style, look at this. It looks like Windows 7. I miss Windows 7 a lot. Let's see modern style. Great, no? Modern style, modern, oh, here it is. Okay. What do we have? We have setting. No, wait a second. So we have Windows 10 style. That's great. It looks the same. Good. I'm on the dark mode, right? Okay. Look at this Windows 11 style. Maybe this is improved. Okay. It looks nice. Let's see this Windows app style. Oh, wow. And another one, Windows Pro style. Windows Launcher style. I like this one, Windows Pro style, like a pro. Okay, let's go to Start button. If you want to change Start button, you can use custom Start button. Then you can pick an image. Choose one of these image here, maybe this one or the other one, or you can download an image. Here it is, you see, I changed the image here on my start. Choose Start 7 or whatever, choose your logo, choose your taskbar. You can edit your taskbar, restart Explorer if you want, but let's start in haste the taskbar. Let's see, let's try. What is going on here? No, I don't want it, I want it as it was. Here it is. Okay, here it is, taskbar blur transparency. If you want to change some settings here, you can change if you want. You can put some more transparency if you want. Or, yeah, advance around the taskbar settings. Show seconds on the taskbar. I like the seconds here on the clock. That's great. You can change the texture. Carbon fiber. What is this, fabric? Oh, wow. I don't like it. Here. I like this one, no. But you can change it, make it as you want. Let's try this. Look at this. Taskbar pins. Start11 allows you to pin documents or folder to your taskbar for easy access. Pin a file. If you want to pin a file, just choose here one file. Let's try to pin. What is this? Flower? Here. Pin. Oh, here it is. If you click this, then you will see this background, but you can change it. You can remove if you want. Unpin. Yeah, okay. Now, you see, you can change the search button. Use the search or not. 11. Use Stardock 11 search in the start menu. Like, I like it as it is. Okay, now the other one is control. You can manage everything here. And this is the start menu. As I told you, we'll give away 5 legends. Follow the rules. Okay, now this is it. What I'm going to do, Windows 11 Pro start menu, okay? Okay, now let's see the other alternative. I have to uninstall this Stardock and let's try with the other one. Uninstall, it's good. Look at this, guys. When you try to uninstall something, I'm trying to uninstall this. I will keep the settings because I want it for another moment. Yeah, it's done. So now let's try Explorer Patcher, okay? Let's see how this free open source software will work on my computer. And if you like it, you can go ahead, click the link on the description and download it and test it. I will test it for you guys before you try by yourself, okay? So I download it here, install it. Let's go ahead and install it. It's because it's a known publisher. This is the problem. Here it is. I just set up and it changed directly. So, okay, if I right click here on the start menu, go here on properties, and here it is. You will see the properties for Explorer Patcher, show taskbar. You can show taskbar view a button, taskbar style, Windows 11 default or Windows 10, start button style, Windows 11. There are a lot of options here you can change. Start menu, Windows 10. Here it is, Windows 10 start menu. This is the original Windows 10 start menu. I like this one. Windows switcher, weather. If you like weather, you can enable weather here. Let's see. I don't need weather, in fact, here. Other options. You have a lot of options here, guys. Updates, advanced. There are a lot of features here on this app. And I think they fixed all the problems before, okay? Because this is updated version, okay? About and uninstall. I will uninstall it for the moment because we will see the other one. Here it is. Nice. After we install this Explorer Patcher, I wanted to scan for viruses because I'm really curious if we have any virus now in the system, because I didn't have any virus before. Okay, let's see. Okay, we don't have any virus on the system based on malware bytes. Okay, so let's go and check the other software. What do we have here? Open shell menu. Let's go to the latest version, download it. Here is the setup. We didn't see any warning on the system, so here it is. I think I like this. It's free open source, also Internet Explorer if you want. I don't want it. And click install. I think you will like this software. Where are you? Whoa, I clicked the start here. Hey guys, this is real Windows 7 style. Look, classic style, classic with two columns. I will keep this classic with two columns. Basic settings here, skin. Okay, guys, I like this. It's free open source. Hey, look at this shell here. Okay, classic one. Not good. This one is good. I will keep it as it is. I will click OK. Now, hey guys, what do you think? You like or not? Not really. I mean, it's good. It's not like the other ones. Let me try to change, go to settings again. No way, here, right click, taskbar settings, no. Settings, if you right click here on the start, you will see the settings for this open shell menu. Guys, based on open source version, you don't have to pay anything, it's good. But yeah, for sure. start button, you can change start button, you can change taskbar, Windows 10 settings, customize start menu, skin, if you like to choose a skin, classic skin, okay? Here, this is the classic skin. Okay, right click again. If you want something classic, here it is. Windows 8, cool. Click OK. So what do you think about this, guys? You like? Just write me a comment on a comment area if you tried before how to uninstall this now. And here on control panel, we will try to, oh, look at this old stuff. Open shell, uninstall. Are you sure you want to uninstall? And that's it. It's requiring me to reboot the computer, okay? Let's see this now, start all back. So what we have here, let's go on a website, download it, $2 a license, but I think this is free. Install for me or install for everyone, everyone on this computer, okay? Let's see. Oh, wow. Nice settings view, right? Start menu, taskbar, try icon, explorer, advanced, about. What do I, oh, look at this, guys. It's not completely free. I'm on trial days and I have 100 days. I thought this program will be free, but it's not. Okay. So now we know who is the best. So, but let's see for the moment, what do we have here? Let's see the menu. Oh, it looks nice. Wait, nice, clean. Let's try Kinda 10. Oh, it looks interesting. Remaster 7. Oh, guys, look at this. Ah, wow. Windows 7 start menu with taskbar. Wow, it looks perfect, guys. Oh, okay. I like this one. Yeah, this is how it is. So now, guys, decide what you like. I just show you guys these four amazing start menu apps for Windows 11. This will work also on Windows 10. Just write me a comment on a comment area. Let me know which one you like the best. As I told you, I will give 5 license giveaway for Stardock Start 11. You have to choose one of the videos that you like on Tips to Fix. You have to share it on your Facebook or on your Instagram or TikTok, whatever. Leave a comment on YouTube. Send me the proof of the post that you did on Facebook or other social media, and I will provide you with a license. I only have 5 license. The company just provided 5 license. Okay, guys, if you want to activate Windows 11 hidden themes, then watch the other video tutorial that I did for this topic. Okay, there are some more beautiful themes on Windows 11. They call it education themes, and they are hiding on your Windows 11. So thank you for watching this video tutorial. Thank you for subscribe. Thank you for your like. God bless you. See you on the next video tutorial.